On a desolate stretch of beach in Brigantine's North End, pieces of the past emerging from the sand.
I think it's amazing. There's so many things they're uncovering.
When last week's nor'easter caused erosion along the coast, it also revealed steps, pilings, and bricks here, the latest storm to do so.
We've seen small portions of the concrete over the years, and all of a sudden now, it's wide open.
The ruins, part of the Jersey Shore's maritime history, dating back well over a century.
This station was built in 1898.
Brigantine historian Roy Kramer says the remnants were part of a life-saving station.
They rescued ships.
Used by the U.S. Life-Saving Service that later became the Coast Guard.
It was in existence till 1944 when a tropical hurricane destroyed it.
There's a lot of history here. And every day you learn something new.
I'm told the last storm to reveal the site was Hurricane Sandy in 2012. After that, it became covered with sand until last week's storm.
We've never seen this much of it. I've never seen bricks before.
The pilings down here are where they stored the surf boats.
The power of nature providing glimpses from the past until shifting sands again hide them from view. Ted Greenberg, NBC 10 News.